Hello dear students, and once again welcome back to this online class video. This is the fifth part of 13th chapter, ways to multiply and divide of class 5 subject mathematics, and I am Jayaprakash. Start the class. Now come to today's topic. It is farmers in Vidarbha and it is located in Maharashtra. So let's know the story of Vidarbha. So Vidarbha is facing a very serious problem. So what is the problem? There was no rain and crops failed. So farmers were unhappy. Some farmers even ended their own lives. A newspaper reporter went around the area and spoke to the people. He wrote these two reports. So let's know the reports. First report is here and it is Satish's story. So let's know it. Satish is a 13-year-old boy. His father had taken a loan for farming, but the crops failed. Now Satish's mother has to pay 5,000 rupees every month for the loan. Yeah, this is the loan which was taken by the father of Satish. And after Satish's father, his mother is paying this loan. So Satish started working at the age of 13 years. Now Satish has started working. So he looked after 17 goats of the village. Now he earns 1 rupee every day for one goat. So here you can see that Satish is getting or earning 1 rupee for one goat in one day. So total he has 17 goats, right? So in one day he will get 17 rupees. Clear? Now how much will he earn in 1 month? So we can see that in one day Satish is getting 17, means he is earning 17 rupees. So in 1 month, so one month means 30 days. So we have to multiply these two numbers, means 17 multiplied by 30. So if you know the table of 17, so you can direct multiply 17, 3 8 is 51 and 10. So 510 rupees in 1 month he will get. Now next, does he earn enough to help pay the loan every month? We can say no, because the loan amount is 5,000 rupees per month and he is earning only 510. So he is not earning enough money for the loan. So next is, how much will he earn in 1 year? So we know that in 1 month Satish is earning how much rupees? Only 510 rupees. So in 1 year, so 1 year means this is month, right? And 1 year has 12 months. So 510 we have to multiply by 12. So read the table of 12. You can direct multiply 12 zeros are 0 and 12 ones are 12, it is 2. 1 will be carried. 12 5 is 60 plus 1, 61. So 6,120 rupees for 1 year. Now Kamla Bai's story, the second farmer. To help farmers, the state government gave cows. So here we can see one step taken by the state government to help the farmers. The state is giving cows to the farmers. So Kamla Bai has taken it, and Kamla Bai Gudhia also got a cow. The cost of the cow was 17,500 rupees and she had to pay 5,500 rupees, and the government spent the rest of the money. So here we can see that the cost of the cow is 17,500 and Kamla Bai had to pay 5,500 rupees. So the remaining amount is government paying. Okay, so what is the remaining amount? So 0, 0, 5 minus 5 it is also 0, and 17 minus 5 it is 12. It means 12,000 rupees the government is spending, okay, spending on the cow, for one cow. Okay, so now next question is, how much did the government spend on the cow? So we found it 12,000 rupees by subtracting 17,500 rupees minus 5,500. Means 17,500 is the cost of the cow, and 5,500 each farmer had to pay. Okay, and 12,000 the government is paying. Okay, now if 9 people from her village get cows, so how much did the government spend in all? So government is giving for one cow how much rupees? 12,000 rupees. So for 9 cow, because 9 people are taking, so one people will get one. So 12,000 multiply by 9. So it is very easy. 9 zeros are 0, 9 zeros are 0, 0, and 9 to 18, 1 will be carried. 9 1 is 9 plus 1 10. So here we can see 1,08,000 rupees government will pay for 9 people or for 9 cows, we can see. So next, but Kamala Bai was not happy. Why she is not happy? She had to spend 85 rupees every day on the cow, and she made some money by selling the milk, but still she wanted to sell the cow. So why? Let's know the reason. Here, if Kamala Bai spent 85 rupees a day, find out how much she will spend in 1 month. So in 1 day, she is spending 85 rupees on the cow. So in 1 month, right? 1 month means it has 30 days. So 1 month means 30 days. So 85 multiply by 30. So how much we will get? Just multiply it. 3 5 is 15. 1 will be carried. 3 8 is 24 plus 1 25, and 10. So 2550. Keep in mind, 2550 rupees she is spending on the cow. Now the cow gives 8 liter of milk every day. How much will it give in 1 month? So in 1 day it is giving 8 liter. So in 1 month, 1 month means 30 days. So 30 multiply by 8. So 8 3 is 24 and 10. 240 liter. Okay, 240 liter. Now, next we have, yes. If the milk is sold at 9 rupees per liter, so how much money will Kamala Bai make in 1 month? So in 1 month, the production of the milk was 240, it was, right? And the cost of 1 liter milk is 9 rupees. So cost for 240 liter, so let's multiply. 9 zeros that is 0, 9 4 is 36, 6 we have to write, and 3 will be carried. So 9 2 is 18, 18 plus 3 it is 21. So 2160 rupees she is earning. Now, so the money spent on the keeping cow was, how much was that? That was 2550 rupees, okay? In previous question we found it, and money earned by selling the milk, it was 2160. Okay, so which is more? So we can see spending money on the cow, which is 2550. We have to compare in this two amount, 2550 and 2160. So, and how much it is? So let's subtract it and find the difference. 2160. So what is the difference? 0 0 it is, we will get 0, and here we will get 9 4 minus 3, 390. Okay, the difference is 390. It means we can say that Kamala Bai is spending 390 rupees more on the cow comparing to earning money from the cow. Okay, for that Kamala Bai wants to sell the cow. Here we can give the reason, because spending money on the cow is much more than earning money from the cow. So in this way, this topic is completed. One question is here, that to find out, what we have to find out, how much do you pay for 1 liter milk in your area? So ask your parents and write the answer in the comment section, that what is the price of 1 liter of milk in your area, or how much do you pay for 1 liter milk. Must write in the comment section. So now let's over the today's class. See you all in the next video. Till then, be safe, be healthy. Jai Hind.